drug cannabis grows naturally, but this doesn't mean it's safe. Although you may feel euphoric and relaxed while under the influence of this drug, long-term use and smoking high doses can lead to panic attacks, paranoia, and hallucinations. If you're experiencing any of the symptoms brought up in this video, seek help. Talk to Frank.